Today we're going to go to show you a new mode, the cold volt 80 voltage mode, and this is the box. Here is the manual, and we can see we have two colors here. The surface is very smooth, and here is the touch. You can see the little button, and the minor, the plus, and the USB surface. And also, you can see the button. Here is the Vivo power, and the mark, and touch very smooth. And also we have a red color, and here alright, what I want to introduce to you is the atomizer. This atomizer is very good. There is no leakage, no oil splash into mouth, and tastes soft. Also, you can see that the airflow here on the bottom, and also the tip airflow, the three tip airflow here. This very good. And now I'll tell you something about the atomizer. You can see that here is the coil. Yeah, the coil, the knotted coil. And you can see here is SS316L. 0.2 ohm. You can see this is the BVC coil system, and also you can see here is a logo, and VW power, and glass, the tube, and also you can see here. Let me assemble it. Okay, when you can see here that from here you cannot see the coil, but this is the lot. This is a lot by this the part, and there is some spring in here in the bottom, and when I cover it. And I cover it, you can see what happened. Right now, I screw it. Alright, now you can see that here, this is open, and you can see the coil. You can see the cotton. You can see the cotton there? Yes. So this is our new technology on this atomizer. When I open it, and then you can see this inner structure. see the here, the logo, and wave of power. When I open it, and you can see here it's lit up, and you cannot see the coil, and I feel the electric in it. This will protect the linkage, protect it to avoid the linkage from here, from this button. And when I cover it and screw it, the coil will be open. You can see the coil. You can see it is unlocked, and you can see the coil. This is why this atomizer will not link anymore. And okay, let me talk about our bus. When you touch it, and it feels comfortable, and fine click rapidly to open it, we write power, and you can see the 10 control mode and the voltage mode, and we click press the minor and the plus. At the same time, it changed. Here you can change. You can see that it changed to the temperature and the voltage. And press here. Okay, let me first connect to the lamps. It will check if new or the old. If new, plus the plus button, and then can see that you can adjust the voltage and also the temperature. Now press 3, click 1, 2, 3. It comes into the memory, 3 memory mode, and you can choose 1 or 2, choose this one, this one, or this one, and press for 3 seconds, and come back to the menu, and now you can wait. At temperature, control mode, wait. At the temperature control mode, best selling point is that this can avoid the joy hitting. This mode can avoid the joy hitting. How to avoid it? Let me show you. When it is on the temperature control mode, here you can see the temperature from 315, and the lower is 100. And at this mode, if you forget to lock the atomizer, just like this, you forget, if you lock the atomizer like this, this is open, you can see the coil here. And when it is locked, you can see that here the housing is locked, and there is no oil in the coil. You can see there is no oil in the coil, and put it on the mold. Press plus, the new press minus is the oil coil. And there is still some oil in the coil. Let me wait it. Use that. Okay, right now there is no oil in the coil, and when you press the button, you can see that the voltage will not go out, it will go down. You see, this will protect the drive heating to protect your mold. You can see that to protect the atomizer. This, it is amazing. So